Should we bring a towel?
Yeah, man, sure.
Yellow and blue make green. Look at all them little pissers in the pool.
I'm not really a fan of public water parks and seaside, but people reassure me that it's actually kind of clean.
Can I have three non-smoking?
If I end up with a skin rash, they're gonna see what time it is.
Wow, look at that, Vinny. That one.
Do they have alcohol? I am having the best time ever at the water park. I made friends with like 8-year-old kids. I have like an 8-year-old posse surrounding me, and I'm just having a blast.
Like what? She barely even...
What was that?
Yeah, what is this?
Like, I thought I had
the tofu.
It's good for you.
What is tofu?
Tofu?
It's good for you.
What is tofu?
I don't know.
Tofu thing.
It's like cheese? No, it's all protein. It has no taste. It takes the taste or whatever.
Tofu.
You can
I thought that was like touche. Mm-hmm. I didn't know it was food.
Last night was a little dramatic and crazy. You know, we went out and had a good time. We drank a lot, apparently.
Did my vagina pop out last night?
No.
No. Like when I fell?
I don't know.
Vinny, like, with my legs in the air.
Vinny
like,
was like holding you, like, and legit, like you fell with him, like holding you. I just feel like I'm looking for some girl talk time, like girl advice, and like I'm trying to like just get answers for myself because I really don't know what to do right now.
I understood Ron was really up. That's why I like. But it still hurt, like, it still bothers me, like, it goes on sometimes, and like.
Yeah, I'd say just have a good time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, you guys are loving enough, like,
Ron, like. It's talking like Sarah Meyer or anything, you know? So I don't look like an idiot.
We should have went to the club last night, that's all I gotta say.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna tell Sam. At the end of the day, I love Sam to death, but I am not gonna be that tattletale. I am not gonna be that, you know, rat. You know, at the end of the day, that's not my problem, it's not my business.
He wants his key Kanita too, but
that's
he can't. He'll get that through his head.
He can't have his key Kanita too.
It's either I tell Sam what Ron's doing and Ron will kill me forever, or I don't tell Sam and then she looks stupid being with Ron when Ron's pretty much f***ing her over.
You'll be fine.
Whatever that thing was pretty good, actually.
What is tuna?
Fish.
I know, but like a fish? Mm-hmm. Or just like...
No, a big fish, I think.
I thought it was like a crab thing.
I feel like it's like swordfish thing.
Go far. Like, past Sam.
You might have to move your chair.
Mm-hmm.
Can I move you? Why are you in bad mood? Can I just pull you over there?
No, go play somewhere else.
It's one of those days when I'm exhausted and I'm just like, oh, about everything. Like, everyone, everything. I'm like, just get the f*** away from me.
What's wrong with you?
Stop, I'm fine. Stop.
You're being a bitch to me for no reason.
I'm not, stop.
Okay, you're not. Sam's just in, like, a cranky mood, and she's, like, nasty to me, and I'm like, ew, I didn't do anything. I'm just having a good time. I asked you to move over nicely.
I'm not moving. I've been sitting here. Go
all right,
play
fine. If you it's not my problem.
Then hit me. I don't care.
I'm just saying, if you said hit, it's not your
problem. Listen, honestly, I don't need your attitude right now. I didn't give you any attitude,
you,
and
you
I don't
need my attitude.
I don't.
I just asked you nicely to move over.
I'm not moving.
All right, then sit there.
I will.
All right, good. And if you get f***ing hit, it's not
then,
my problem.
Hit me.
I'm trying to have a good time. You're the one that's being miserable.
Let me be the way I want to be. You right. Be you, and I'll be me.
I will.
And don't worry about me.
I'm not going to let her be a bitch to me for no reason. So I'm, like, calling her out on it. Like, stop being a bitch to me. I didn't do anything to you.
You're being mean to me. Dude, just leave me alone. I'm minding my business sitting here. Not saying a word, not looking at you, nothing. Because I just want to talk to you. I know, but I don't really feel like talking right now. You're fine.
At least I'm working with Vinny and Mike tomorrow. So that's good.
Yeah, you'll have a good time.
Yeah, they're a good time.
Even if it is in the morning. Just wear, like, shorts and, like, a shirt.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah. Those shorts are really cute on you. And where's the ones that are ripped?
Oh, they're getting washed.
Oh. Well, I'm sure those will look fine. Oh, my God, you were so my twin. I do that all the time.
Why? Why?
All the shorts that I buy, I'm like, meh.
Meet, like, no, not that. Like, I forget, like, undershirt.
You gonna wear this?
Yeah. No?
That's fine.
Just need, like, an undershirt. Like a tank.
You really don't need to dress up for work.
I'm not. This is, like, comfy clothes. It's me.
Oh, yeah, I'm just saying. You're gonna make mad sales.
And these shoes.
Wear comfy shoes.
These. I'm gonna wear. Ugh. I hate waking up.
You hate waking up?
Yeah, but not. Yeah, but at like a certain time in the morning. I usually always wake up around like 12.
Yeah, but this is fine. If I did it last year, you can do it.
Yeah.
Just a job.
Yeah, I don't care.
We gotta pay for our rent somehow.
Absolutely.
It's not that bad.
No.
You just stand there.
Maybe I'll get a nice tan.
They have amazing belly button rings.
Do they?
Mm-hmm.
Can we play with them?
Mm-hmm. Just stand behind the belly button rings.
And sell them?
You can stand there for the whole time, your shift. And you get paid for it. Just stand there and look pretty.
All right. I'm working with Vinny and Mike tomorrow, so I'm excited. They're fun.
Mm-hmm.